scary.
We split up 2 weeks ago. He was too emotionally stable. It was so annoying.